extraordinary scene from up here, ladies and gents. I hope you have the same impression at home on your TVs.
Well, at least they don't have to stand till they drop the temperatures below zero.
Well, maybe. Say that the opening ceremony is the hors d'oeuvre of the winter sports menu. It serves as a sort of appetizer for what is about to come. And as we can see, the promoters have taken great trouble to make the fans' mouths water. Have been looking pretty relaxed during this opening ceremony, but now it's time for them to concentrate their energy, tense themselves, so they can make their personal best in the competition. We'll keep our fingers crossed for all of them and hope for some sporting highlights. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Rick Sanders speaking. I hope we will be able to entertain you with some high-caliber sport again. Preparing for the start now. Let's see how he'll perform today. Something different than the rivals.
Oh, it's incredibly fast. Great!
What about the intermediate time? You'd better pay more attention because contact like that for the board is costing him time. Tell by the spectators' cheers that we've just witnessed an extraordinary performance. As noisy as it was before, now it's so quiet you could hear a pin drop. That is a certain sign for the competition to start. Intermediate time for him.
That was sensational.
What about the time? Well, this bit of jostling won't do him any harm.
really seems to have taken a shortcut without our noticing it. There's hardly any other explanation for this fantastic time. An extraordinary performance. That really is true. That was discipline number one. After this very promising start, we can hope for even better. Everything depends on the performance of this American athlete now. Her opponents will be keeping a keen eye on her, that's for sure. Good start, but now we want to see some more of the same quality. Rank 3 certainly is nothing to be ashamed of, but we can expect something better in the second round. Now the American lady is going to the start. Good luck. That looked pretty good to me.
Yeah, she's made a great start, but now she could speed up a little.
Don't be the last.
Well, this result should suffice for a place in the middle of the ranking. Things are getting very exciting once again. We're awaiting the result of the very last discipline. And it's bronze for round three. Congratulations. Snowboarding competition is especially appealing for the spectators, and that's one of the reasons why we are so happy about this new feature in our program. Everyone's holding their breath.
Except for the athletes, I hope. They'd better sniff some oxygen before the start. They're really going to need it badly.
Yeah. Great! Great! That's it! What the guys are doing here is amazing!
Yeah, I feel like trying it myself.
Oh, no thanks, I still need my bones. We're really getting to see some great tricks here. Sometimes it just takes my breath away.
Yeah, it looks really crazy. Honestly, I wouldn't do anything like that.
Neither would I. That is a spectacular performance. That might carry off the gold in this discipline. A stylish backside alley-oop three-cross rocket. This is really whetting my appetite.
Yeah, a spectacular show is really great for the spectators.
But I'm sure it's also great fun flying weightlessly through the air.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
That was incredible!
Not bad, this performance. Really not bad.
This could really make a snowboard fan out of me in my old age.
Did you hear him, everyone? He said, old age. He's actually admitted it. And now, to round off this fantastic tournament, the presentation ceremony. place in the overall ranking. You don't need a calculator for that. This is the gold medal.
We'll be right back.